coincidence. I was pretty tall and my first coach saw me on the playground with my siblings and spoke to my mom if I would want to come to like a girls' basketball day. So I went there and I loved it right away. I played in a professional first division club in Germany before I wasn't considered professional, but before I went to NCAAs in south of Germany, Freiburg.
I love the unexpected, versatile type of game. I like to be strategic too, but just type of letting the game come to me and being in a free flow.
I would describe Satou as a very versatile player, someone who can play inside out and really does whatever the team needs. You know, whether that's rebounding, scoring, running offense, she's someone that takes pride in making sure that she can have an impact no matter what she does. And that's something that, you know, you don't see a lot.
I'm a different person on the court because I feel like I'm really feisty and some people would even call me like bitchy or whatever, but really I'm a nice person and like giggly and generally nicer than on the court.
Satou Sabally is definitely a player that is not hesitating to take responsibilities. She's doing things in offense, she's taking responsibility in offense, but she's not forgetting to do the job in defense and to be the best there also, and she's competing with herself, and that's what I'm trying to do, and that's what my goal is, that, you know, her offensive skills, but also her defensive skills, and something that's extremely important for Satou Sabally, which is rebounding on both sides, and defensive and offensive rebounds, that she puts all these three things together and gives them the same importance. And because when she does that, she will be very, very, very serious player.
You know, this is the first time we've been on a team together. I was excited to get on the court with her, excited to kind of be able to help her share my experiences that I've had with her. And I believe this is her third year with this club, and she knows what it means to go get a title. And I'm excited to be on the same side with her.
It's very important to be more than an athlete for me. My athlete life is obviously my identity. I do it every single day, but I also studied, you know, social justice and legal studies. And I think it's just important to know what's going on in the world and to speak up. It means a lot to me just to be committed to certain purposes bigger than myself. I think we're all part of a bigger society and humans need to stick with each other. And if I can help in a certain type of way of being an ambassador, I'm doing my part. And I feel like it's an easy way to do so without, you know, being able to be out there in the fields. Just as, you know, human as possible, I feel like there's so much going on in the world right now. We've overcame so many things, even throughout history, that it would be sad for me to, you know, continue violence, continue greed. And obviously, I also have my fun side and I balance it out with basketball. And it's life. Life is serious, but you can never take the fun side out of it.